What's up, team?
Hey, Miss Marla.
What's up, Mr. Weller? Hey, Vibs. Hey, Miss Marla. Hey, Mr. Weller. Hey, hi, Beanie.
Hey, Emmy.
What's up, Emmys?
Right, Emmy was there. There she
Emmy's is. Emmy's there. All right, guys, just make sure you've got your uniform, your gloves, you have a space where you can train. We're going to have lots of fun today. Time to rock. Everyone find a spot. Everyone natural stance. To chin. Spread your feet. Bend your knees. Make a fist. Would you close that, Miss Franny? Make a cover. Know that. Feet together. And bow. Hands behind your back. Ready. Asah. To build. True confidence. I must have. Knowledge in the mind. Honesty in the heart, and strength in the body. Winners never quit. Quitters never win. I choose to be a black belt. Awesome job, guys. Ever natural stands. And just have a seat for 1 minute, guys. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Set your intention for class. Try to make sure that you are in a place where you're not going to get distracted for the next 50 minutes, but you're pushing yourself, you're ready to work hard. We have to be careful that we're not falling into the habit of like making it like half karate, right? You know, we're still training. We're still pushing ourselves to be our best. And we still have our goals in mind. We're still working to achieve our goals. We've got 20 more seconds. Time. So, just a reminder, next week is stripe week. So, we got to get ready for that. So, stripe week next week, okay? So, that's going to be super, super exciting. So, stripe week all next week. Plus, we have our scavenger hunt Friday at 4 p.m. for anyone who wants to participate. So, guys, here's what we're going to do. Watch over here. Okay, our self-defense this week is called Springing Scorpion. Everyone say Springing Scorpion. So what's going to happen is I'm going to start on my knees here. I'm going to have my arm flat from my elbow all the way up to my fingertips. Now, when I fall, I'm pretending I'm getting pushed from behind. And ideally, right, we practice like this. So this way, if we ever got pushed from standing, then we know what to do. So all I'm doing is here, falling flat, again, from my elbows to my fingertips. So totally straight, totally flat. So all you're going to do for 1 minute is you're just here, falling there, just like that, okay? Let's go for 1 minute, guys. Ready? And go. 1 minute. Yes. Is there? Guys, really quick, if you brought a buddy, that is super awesome. Buddies, just so Miss Franny can help you get involved in martial arts, you need to comment your name and your phone number on the comment section. Send it to Miss Franny personally or to mine. All right? And join us again for our scavenger hunt on Friday at 4.
Keep going, guys.
Let's go, team. 20 seconds, guys. All right, time. Miss Franny, can I borrow you, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
So now what's going to happen is Miss Franny is actually going to push me from behind. So I'm here, right? Miss Franny pushes, and I fall forward. Then what I do now, I turn onto my left hip. And I'm almost like curling up into a ball here. I'm still keeping my right hand up by my face, but I'm on my left hip. Both of my heels are toward my butt. Why? Because if Miss Franny tries to stomp on my feet, if they're out like that, it's a lot easier. But if they're in, it's a lot harder. From here, my top leg is going to kick. Oh, my gosh. As Miss Franny drops a painting on me. Kick. Straight up like that. So watch again. So, oh no. Guys, always prepare for falling pictures. So, Miss Franny pushes. Now remember, right? It's not hand, it's not elbow. It's from here to here. It's just like when we do a break fall and we go behind us. There's a reason we do that. It's the exact same idea, right? So again, Miss Franny pushes. Fall, turn onto my left. My right hand's up. I bring my feet in. My top leg comes up. Kick. This is my right leg, team. All right, guys, let's go for 1 minute. Just in the air. Miss Franny, you're good for now. I'll bar you in just a second. Awesome. Let me turn the camera so I can see that. Ready? Keep going, team. Left hip, both feet in, other hand up, right knee up, and kick. Keep going. Make sure it's a side kick. You're hitting with your heel. All right, time. It's called springing scorpion. Everyone say springing scorpion. So, Miss Franny, can I borrow you again, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
So now, what's going to happen? Here's where it gets tricky, okay? Move one, right? I'm here. And again, you're imagining that you're doing it from standing, but it's a lot easier to learn a front break fall from kneeling than actually from standing. So that's why we're doing it from here. But I'm here, right? Whatever the case is, I fall totally flat. Turn over to my left hip. Right hand up by my cheeks. Both my feet come in. My right leg is going to come in, side kick. Then I'm going to put this leg behind my left leg, okay? It's behind it right now. Coming up. On my left hand, my right hand stays up or out. Push up, kick with my left leg. Okay, let's watch again. So, it's called springing scorpion. My hands are up. I'm ready to fall. Miss Franny pushes. Roll over. Right hand up. Bring both heels in. Right leg, chamber up, push out, put that foot behind you, go up on your hand, press up and kick with your left leg. So not the leg that kicked earlier, the other leg. Boom, kicking out. All right, thank you, ma'am. I'll bring you back over in a minute for the final part of our soft defense.
Awesome.
So guys, we're going for 1 minute. Springing scorpion, we're halfway there. Remember, strike week is next week. We're testing on springing scorpion, scraping the hoof, and folding wings. Ready? And go. Thank you. going, guys. 10 seconds. At least one more time. All right, time. Last part. We need to figure out how to stand up and how to cover out without crossing our feet, without falling off balance, and without turning our bodies and covering away. So, Miss Franny, can I borrow you again?
Yes, sir.
All right, so Miss Franny pushes. It's called springing scorpion. Say springing scorpion. So, hands up, she pushes, I fall, my break fall. Remember, I'm trying to keep my head away from the mat too. I shouldn't be getting close to the mat like that. Turn over, I'm on my left hip, bringing my right heels in, my right hand's up. Again, here's fine, or here, okay? My right leg comes in, side kick. Put my right leg behind. Go up on my left hand, other hand up. Press up, left leg, kick. Now from here, my left leg has to go through my right foot and my left hand. Now watch, I'm gonna move. Miss Pretty, would you move back just a little bit, ma'am?
Thanks.
So I'm here, I went to my side, I did my side kick, put it down, I come up on my left hand and my right foot, kick with my left leg. Now this leg all the way back. Keep my hands up, stop, stay back. And the further I can swing that leg back, the better, okay? Let's do it again from the top. It's called springing scorpion. So follow us, either A, have somebody there to push you, or pretend you got Miss Franny there pushing you guys, okay? So it's called springing scorpion. What's it called? Springing scorpion. Right, so we're here. I just got pushed. Fall. Roll to your left hip. Right hand up. Left hand elbow on the mat. Curl your feet in. Right leg. Side kick. Boom. Put it down behind. You're putting it down flat. Coming up on your hand. Come up on your foot, left leg, side kick, boom, sweep, straight back, stop, stay back. And the idea is the more room that you have, the more you can sweep that leg back, right? So let's practice it one more time in the air, okay? But you can pretend Miss Franny is attacking you, okay? So we're here. All right, ready? Miss Franny, you pushing me in? All right, so I fall. Boom, turn to the side, side kick, right leg, put it down, come up on your hand, other hand up, left leg, side kick, sweep straight back, stop, stay back. All right, so I want you guys, we're going to practice that for 1 minute, just in the air on your own, okay, and then we'll move on after that, but practice in the air. It's also a great exercise for you guys just to work on going down and getting back up. Really get your heart rate moving and working strong, okay? 1 minute, team. Ready? Get set. Go.
Mr. Weller brought up a good point. Make sure you turn your head when you're falling. Turn your head away from the mat or the ground, wherever you are. And if you have any injuries and need to modify, that's totally fine. Just let us know if you need help thinking of any. Emmy, do you have a question? Your hand was raised. Emmy, if you have a question, just type it.
time. Nice job, guys. Everyone, we're gonna go through short one. We're gonna do this for everybody. I'm even gonna ask to have a leader as well. So everyone face this way. Face your camera. Natural stands. Tension. Kempo Kata. Short one. Bow. Step out, horse stance. Chamber. Take your left leg. Step back. Inward block with your right hand. Soup. So my left leg is back, my right hand block. Step back with my right leg. Inward block, asah. Good, let's do that again. Eddie, we'll take it a little slower today. Strike week being next week, our review week, we wanna make sure that we're ready and we're prepared, okay? Ready, natural stance. Tension. Kempo Kata. Short one. Floor stance, chamber, back with our left, inward block, soup. Make sure both knees are bent. My right hand is blocking. Now right leg back, outward block, asah. Right leg steps up now, outward block, soup. With my left hand, left leg, outward block, asah. Both legs bent. Let's do it again. Natural stance. We're taking it section by section, guys. Tension. Kempo Kata. Short one. Horse stance. Chamber. Inward block. Soup. Left leg back. Right leg back. Inward block. Asah. Right leg up, outward block, soup. Left leg back, outward block, asah. Tiny step with our right leg up now. Left hand, rising block, soup. Take that left leg, bring it back. Rising block with your right hand, asah. All right, whoa. One more time, guys, our final section. Then we're getting to our workout. Everyone natural stance. Tension. Kempo Kata. Short one. Horse stance. Chamber. Inward block, soup. Inward block, asah. Step up with our right leg. Outward block, soup. Back with our left leg, outward block, asah. Up with our right leg, rising block, soup. Back with our left, rising block, asah. Up with our left, downward block, right hand, soup. Downward block, right leg, asah. Left leg. Bring it around, fist cover, feet together, bow, team, action, rocks, huh. Awesome job, guys. Everyone natural stance, tap your right leg, put your right leg back, hands up, yeah. Everyone just start bouncing nice and light. When I say go, back leg, just a chamber for an inside crescent kick, make it a big circle, so no kick. Just the chamber, hands up, and one, asah, two, asah. Remember that knee is making a big circle. Keep your hands up, ready, three, asah. I'll show you from the side, keep going, four, asah, five, asah. Now the whole kick. When I say go, back leg, bring your knee up, kick out, asah. So our knee comes up. Then we make a full circle, kicking, so knee up, kick, asah, and right back. When I say go, asah, red, go, asah, red, go, asah, red, go. Making a big circle, and go. Yep, big circle across your body toward the camera. Toward the camera, ASAH, red, go. And remember the full kick, Vivian, go, higher. And go. All right, here's your workout, guys. Here's what you're gonna do. All right, listen closely. The magic numbers are 21, 15, and 9. So 21 inside crescent kicks with your right leg. 21 jumping jacks all the way up. And then 21 sit-ups. So laying back, sitting up, supasana. And then 15 inside crescent kicks, right leg back. 15 jumping jacks, 15 sit-ups. 9 inside crescent kicks, right leg back. 9 jumping jacks, and 9 sit-ups. After you get done that, guys, you're gonna go through one more time with your other leg back, so left leg back, okay? Remember, inside crescent kicks, jumping jacks, and sit-ups, 21 of all three, then 15 of all three, and 9 of all three. If you have a buddy here with you, then you're trying to compete against your buddy to be stronger, louder, and quicker, all right? If you're done, if you get done both sides, 21, 15, and 9, all I want you to do is hold a plank so I know that you're done. This is a plank. That's what you're gonna hold on your forearms and your feet. Make sense, team? Say yes, sir. So 21 inside crescent kicks, 21 inside crescent kicks, 21 jumping jacks, 21 sit-ups, 15 inside crescent kicks, 15 jumping jacks, 15 sit-ups, 9 inside crescent kicks, 9 jumping jacks, and 9 sit-ups. And then repeat on the other side. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay. Hands up, guys. Remember, kicking, making a big circle. Let's go, Vivian. Keep your hands up. Keep going, guys. The workout is up here in case you forget. Let's see. Come on, Victoria, hands up. Make sure I can see your sit-ups, guys. Christine, I'm only like seeing like the top of your head. You got it, Vivian? I think you probably know what to do next. There's really not that much. You can handle it. You're smart. Go, Christine. Remember, 21, 15, 9. Go, Christine, all the way up. Nice, Mr. Weller. Come on, Victoria. Try to be the fastest. Nice height, Victoria. Getting those kicks above your belt now, which was great. Go, Vivs. Nice. Hey, Vivian, I think your buddy Sophie's beating you down there. I don't know. She's working pretty hard. Come on, Christine. Hands up, ma'am. Smile. Nice, Miss Marla. Go, Mr. Carroll. Don't give up. Push it. Go. Nice job, Sophie. Don't give up. You're doing great. We're really glad to have you here. You're crushing Vivian, I think. There's the rest of the Carols. Did you guys just appear out of thin air? That's crazy. I didn't even see you there. As high as you can, Team Carol. Let's see who the highest kicker is. Oh, it might be Mr. Carol. Nice job, Sophie. You're kicking toward the inside of your body. Like, kick toward the inside. No, other foot was right. Just kick, like, inside. Like, just go the other way. Same leg, just go the other way. Like, kick toward your stomach. A little better, a little bit more toward your stomach. There you go, that was good. Nice. There you go. It's called an inside crescent kick. Keep going, Victoria. Don't give up, guys. Keep pushing. Nice, Mr. Weller. That's perfect, Emmy. Great. Russian twists are awesome for a modification. Miss Barb says Pat has the longest legs. He should kick the highest. I agree. Let's go, Pat. Miss Barb is counting on you. Are you done, Victoria? You did it twice? 21, 15, and 9 twice, both sides? Awesome. Awesome. Team, one more minute, then we're going to switch it up a little bit. All right, time. Guys, we're not done yet. We have a couple more things. I just want to go over. The first thing is, in a second, we're going to move on to kata. So anyone who's doing kama kata will hop in with us and do kama kata. We're only going to do it twice or three times, and you're going to go right back to your workout, okay? For people doing short three, we'll do that afterwards. If it's not your kata, which means if you're doing short one or you're a buddy, you're continuing to do this 21-15-9, okay? We're going to move on to kama in a second. Our new exercises, 21, jab, cross, inside, crescent kick. Jab, cross, inside, crescent kick. Remember, you're kicking toward the inside of your body. You're doing that 21 times. 21 lunges, going down on one knee and back. And then 21 horse stands, jacks. So watch what I mean by that. I'm going here. I'm going out into a horse stance, coming back. Out into a horse stance and back. So 21 of all three, and then 15 of all three, and then 9 of all three. After you get done one time, switch your feet, do it on the other side. So 21, jab, front hand, cross, inside crescent kicks, 21 lunges, and then 21 again, horse stance, jacks. So here, hop out, horse stance, and come back in, okay? And then 15 and then 9. When you're done, plank again. For those of you who are doing kama kata, get your kamas. We're going to do kama kata. Everyone else, continue on your workout. See who gets done first. Kama people, grab your kamas, team. Everyone else, keep working out. Bow. All right, stand up. Kama's in our left hand to start. Tichin. Kempo kata. Kama kata ichi. Keep going, people working out. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, step over, turn your commas upside down, block, left hand, soup, step over and across, soup, turn upside down, strike, soup, flip back, double strike, awesome. Okay, let's chew it again, but I'm going to face away from the screen, okay? Let's go from the top, you're following me. Remember, if you're not doing commas, you're still working out. Ready? Bow. Commas in our left hand, team. Natural stance. Tichin. Kempo kata. Kama kata ishi. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven. Now you should be facing away from the camera. Right hand, soup. Step over and across, soup. Turn upside down, soup. Flip back, double strike, awesome. All right, last time. We're not adding on any new parts this week, just to make sure we got up to there really good. We're almost done the kata, guys. In one or two more weeks, we'll be all done, right? So we're taking it nice and slow. Again, if you're working out, jab, cross, inside, crescent kick, lunges, and horse stance jacks. Let's do kama kata one more time. Tenchin, kempo kata, kama kata ichi. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Soup, soup, flip back, double strike, ASAH. Awesome. So comma people, put your commas away. Go back to the workout. Remember, 21 jab, cross, inside crescent kick, 21 lunges, 21 horse stance jacks, and then 15, then 15, 15, then 9, 9, 9. Do the same thing on the other side. People doing short three. We're going to be doing that kata now. So senior black belts doing short three. All right, ready? Tension. Kempo kata, short three. Double punch, horse stance, up and down, parry, brushing block, grab, side fist, descending back knuckle, right leg, come up, piano fingers, circle back, drop and hammer fist. So drop and elbows, hammer fist, grab, C-step, elbow, hammer fist. Then out from here, my right leg comes into a cat stance. My right hand goes over my left, cup and saucer. Okay, I'll move the camera around a few times just to make sure that you guys can see. Okay, so over here, I just did my hammer fist. My right leg comes in, cup and saucer, cat stance. Take that right leg, step out to a forward stance. Turn, block right, punch left. And when you block and punch, keep going, Victoria. When you block and punch, it's here and here. So not up here, not really far apart, but they're also not touching, okay? Victoria, what's up? Huh?
What's after the lunges?
Horse stance jacks.
Okay.
Cool. All right, keep going, team. All right. Oh, let's go back again, guys. All right. So new section. We just did our hammer fist. Right leg. Cat stance. Cup and saucer. Right over left. This is what I mean. Cup and saucer. Off to the side over here. We're right over left. Okay. Look. So look. Step. Turn. Block and punch. Right hand block, left hand punch. Left leg, step up, horse stance, feet even. Cup and saucer on this side now. Okay? So watch, I'm gonna do it facing you, but I'm not gonna mirror you, but you might be able to see something that you're not seeing already. So I just did the back fist, boom. Piano, remember, I'm not mirroring you. But you might be able to see something. Cup and saucer, cat stance. Look, step, forward stance and turn. Left leg, come up, cup and saucer, horse stance. Okay, I'll do it facing this way. Watch again, keep working out, everyone else. We're almost there. Higher, Christine. Guys, you got one more minute, all right? Hey, we just did here, all right? Just did our hammer fist, cup and saucer, cat stance. Look, turn, block and punch. Left leg comes up, cup and saucer, right over left, all right? Cool, if you guys need, I posted the video for people doing short three of me going through it super slow. So take your time when you're watching that, really walk through it, okay? Really take your time. If you need extra help, please let me know. All right? All right, time. Everyone, just have a seat, guys. Take a second. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. In through your nose and out through your mouth. One more time, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Vivian, you brought the buddy today, right? Let's give Vivian a big round of applause. Way to go. Let's give Vivian's buddy a big round of applause.
Yay.
So guys, remember, you can bring a buddy all this week. Friday is our scavenger hunt at 4 p.m. Everyone can come and hang out for that. But Friday at 4 p.m., scavenger hunt, it's going to be awesome. It's for all ages, all belts, all ranks. Then we got our family class right after. Again, adults and black belts, you guys have class tomorrow at, I think, 6:20, I believe. And then Thursday at another time, which I can't remember, but just to remember that you guys have class at Wednesday and Thursday, as well as family classes on Friday and Saturday morning class. Everyone close your eyes. Breathe in through your nose. Out through your mouth. Our lesson of the week this week is smooth sails or smooth seas don't create good sailors. So smooth seas don't make for good sailors. Now, what does that mean? Essentially, it means that think about a smooth sea. If you're sailing a boat and you've got a smooth sea, okay, you probably have, right? Clear waters, no storms, no rain, not a lot of wind. You're pretty good, right? Think about rough seas, right? Lots of storms and rain and water cyclones and all that crazy stuff. So as a sailor, you'd much rather want smooth seas, right? You'd much rather want that. It's easy. However, easy doesn't get us better. Easy doesn't help us become black belts, right? Being a black belt, that's not easy. And for those of you who are black belts or who are currently going through the challenge or who went through the challenge recently, that's not easy. That's a hard thing to do, right? Being a black belt is very tough. It's very challenging. But that's what makes it important. That's what makes us better, right? Smooth seas aren't going to make us better. It's the rough ones. It's the challenging ones that make it hard. It's the challenging ones that make it difficult. And we got to do our best to work through that. Does that make sense, team? Everyone say, yes, sir. Guys, we're going to bow out. After we bow out, I have an energizer for you guys. That's your final workout. And then if you were a buddy today, please ask mom or dad for a good phone number to reach you, so we can get you a way to take advantage of some more classes for here at Action. And then Vivian, again, great job bringing a buddy. Everyone else, Vivian's in the lead for most buddies this week, right? So I would get to it. All right, let's bow out as a group. Ready, stand up. Natural stance. Take chin. And bow. And up by your head. When I say A, B, you say C. You ready? A, B. All right, team, before you leave, 100 jumping jacks. So all the way up, all the way down. You take as long as you need to, right? As long as it takes for you to do 100. But that's your goal before you're out of here. 100, and then you can bow out as soon as you're done, guys. 100 jumping jacks. Oh, and before you go, if you were here in class, you don't need to send a video to your instructor to make sure you get feedback. However, if you want feedback, text them a video of you doing your self-defense, springing scorpion 5 times and your Kata, okay? All right, 100 jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1, go! All the way up. There we go. Back straight, eyes forward. All the way up. There you go, Emmy. Yep, 100 Russian twists. Perfect. Good job. Good job. And the cat. Emmy's cat. She's doing the Russian twist. Can you do Russian twists with the cat? That'd be cool. Oh, maybe don't do that. It might not like it. If it doesn't like it, just don't worry about it. Nice shot there, Sophie. Good work. Bye, Victoria. Great job today, ma'am. Bye, Miss Barb. Good job, Mr. Weller. See you tomorrow. Yeah, all right. Awesome. Bye, guys.